the removal of bone marrow and a small piece of bone by inserting a hollow needle into the hip bone is needed. A pediatric hematologist and/or a pathologist can examine bone marrow aspiration smears under the microscope to look for signs of leukemia.